Velma, you are the sole beneficiary of your great-great-uncle Baron Basil's estate.
Like, Mr. Crawley, when you said the candy was complimentary, do you mean it's, like, free?
Yes. As I was saying, due to an unusual proviso in the will, you, Velma, as the youngest member of the Dinkleys, inherit the entire property, including the castle in Transylvania.
Transylvania?